Now, I will explain how to copy a string into another array. See, here we have two arrays. In this array, we have stored AITM. This AITM, we need to copy in this array. What to do? See, the first character we have to copy here. Till the last character, all the character we have to copy. So, from 0 to 3, we need to copy. Here, I value 0. Till we encounter null character, we have to copy. I value 0. See, string 1 of 0 is A, right? String 1 of 0 means A. Is A is equal to null? See, if it is not equal to null. That is why we have to store that. String 1 of 0 means A. This A will be stored in string 2 of 0, means A will come here. Then I value incremented. Now I value becomes 1. So I value becomes now 1. Now I value becomes 1. 1 means I. String 1 of 1 means I. Is I is equal to null? No. So that I will be copied into string 2. Now I will come here. Now I value is incremented. I value becomes 2. 2 means T will be copied. Now again I value will be incremented. It becomes 3. Then M will be copied. Now I value becomes 4. When it is 4, it means it is a null character. String 1 of 4 means null character. Null character is not equal to null means actually null character is equal to null character. Condition fails. Comes outside. See, now we have to store this null character here. That is why string 2 of, what is I value? 4. I value is 4, right? I value is 4. So is equal to null character. This statement will come here. String 2 of 4 is equal to null character. It will come here. In this way, we can copy all the this one characters. Okay, here program is there. This is the program code for that. Same thing I written here. You understood how to calculate the length of a string. Okay, here string copy also you understood. Whatever string present in the string 2 will be copied here. These are inbuilt function or library function. Whatever we write code, these are user defined. What user is writing code for this. Okay, this is inbuilt function. Whatever string is there, that will be copied here. Fine. Remaining these three, I will explain in next session. So, thank you.